he loved us more than we can ever comprehend. He came to tell us about a kingdom glorious that has no end. Because he loved us, because he loved us, he told us things that we had never heard before about a father unto whom he is for us an open door. Because he loved us, but his message was too much for those ears of flesh and blood. And in their anger they tried to stone him. He turned the jugs of water into choicest wine. He fed the hungry. He touched and healed the sick and gave sight to the blind. Because he loved us. But his message was too much for those ears of flesh and blood. And in their fear they turned and left him. Yes, his message was too much for those ears of flesh and blood. So they nailed him to a tree and left him there to bleed. And there he died for you and me. Because he loves us. He is our resurrection and our life. And when we trust him, we will live even though we die. Because he loves us.